And good luck, bro.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed.
How about you just go faster there, Devin?
I did a 142 once. That's fast enough for you guys not to beat me.
But there's really not much separation between the classes here, is there?
No, dude, it's super close. Like, even the DPs are pretty close. If you're an alien, you can do, like, I think 42.5 or 42.4 or some crazy shit GTE.
Yeah, but, like, the Daytona prototype and the GTE pole sitter is, like, 0.4 different.
The prototype is just dead in general, so the real fast people generally don't drive it. I say, if I were to drive it, I'd probably be 2 to 3 seconds faster like you should be.
Whoa!
But I don't like it.
Shots fired, Devin. Are you going to take that from him?
Yeah, man, I suck. Are you kidding me? I was really happy to have 141 on the optimal, bro.
I say, yeah, man, the prototype should be 2 to 3 seconds faster than the GTE. Just the way it works.
That's the pointy 8 car.
Last lobby, there was one guy with like 6K or some shit when I was practicing, and he was doing about 2 seconds. So I think 141, 140 is kind of realistic. At least for race base. I'm sure you can qualify at a low 40 or a 39.
I'm just out here trying to start fights, you know?
Are we just laying back with GT3? Is that what's going on?
You always gap about 3 seconds between classes, especially when it's like this and they're close.
Oh, Saunders just weaving and causing accidents. What are we doing here, James? Alright, so winning in turn one, right?
Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Friday's at 3:45, okay. Whoa. Oh, they're wrecking. He was 3. Hey, at least it's 3.1. Was it because there was like a bunch of low DPs?
Clear on the left.
Whew. I thought I was getting a slowdown there.
You had to know I wasn't gonna move, dude.
And he starts? What do you mean he starts? He's done nothing wrong. Oh my god, I'm missing that apex every time. Oh, CM never, yeah. Oh, we're catching DPs. What the hell is this?
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Yeah, slows down the guys behind me. Good job, DP. Alright, sweet. I mean, that's gonna change next season, Checkers, probably, right? Although, typically, broadcast is normally consistent. The reason they made it to broadcast in the first place is it was the most popular. Alright, I'm gonna try to hit the second apex here.
Car on your left, clear.
Currently getting a solid 60 FPS. It looks wonderful. If I can catch back up to these guys here. They're battling, so
you're in the top 10.
Highly likely. Oops. Cheater? How did I cheat? I didn't even take it off track. Oh, way back there. Hardly a cheat. Mistake. Mistake. Big mistake.
Pass on the right side, no problem. I don't want to lose speed.
Yeah, these guys are like a half a second faster than I am.
I will not pass.
I think the problem for me right now is that the four car is towing the cars behind them. I think that's the problem for me right now. So even if I am as fast as maybe the fifth place car, he's in his tow.
Hey, let's not fight each other, Carlos. Let's not fight each other. I'm not gonna shut it past you. It's too early.
Alright, the third place car has dropped the three cars behind them, so that should help me. Don't move. Thank you. Shout out to the guy who didn't move there. There is no way I was going to be able to stop. Alright, now the guys in front of me are all gaps, so if somebody's slower than me, I can catch them. I'm trying to ignore the fact that I have like three or four guys behind me catching me. Eyes forward. might not be good. Alright, I'll take it. Yeesh.
Not gonna try to pass you, I'm not gonna try to pass you.
Hey, what's up, Square Wars? Up on Suns. You thought I was an A license, but I did a race with Malone today and I lost it. Blame him. It's all his fault. He wasn't involved at all. But it's more fun to blame him. He was in the race. I did the race because he was in it. I lost my A license, therefore it's his fault. Nothing is ever my fault, I'm perfect. I make no mistakes. Oh, that's not how you want to do that. Alright, I think the problem might have been that the guys in front of me are just faster than I am. Harsh reality. Thanks for the gifted sub there. Wild Bill to one Matthew Malone. Ooh, I was scared of that curb. Matt, you can now enjoy the amazing subscriber benefits that I give, like, not an emote. So, yeah, enjoy. How you want to do that. Hey, what's up, David? Yes, I know. I need some emotes. I got it. Oh, this is not good. This is just bad. So slow. So slow. Just a blob of blue.
You're about the white line. Gosh, man, you gotta have better control of your car, man.
Daddy, bullshit, bro.
Just because you're in the passive class doesn't tell you make a mess of things in the league battle in another class.
Thank you.
Listen, man, you gotta race sometime, and in order to do that, you need to learn. So I haven't entered the track in an improper way single time yet.
Perfect. Sprint cars split? Wow.
I was running ahead of the GTEs up until I had an accident. It's not like I'm just running slow.
Oh, am I not paying attention to keeping my foot down? Okay, thank you. I get distracted sometimes.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
You have about 5 laps of fuel.
I got worked up because I got a guy that can't shut the fuck up while I'm trying.
That's not how you do that. Shit. Oh, Saunders caught up to me. Saunders made a mistake. He got all excited. He saw me screw up. Thank you for the follow, Zeely.
Thank you.
Oh, there's no fucking way I can do this while driving down the straight. I got a pit. I want to reload it first, is what I want to do. So then in the pit stop, it's just a matter of a look and click. But I can't even see. Worth it. Where's my mouse? There it is. All right. Get the mouse prepared here. Yep, not happening. I can't find the mouse on the screen in this little slit I have to see out of. I'm trying to sign up for another race. Pit or no pit, pit or no pit, pit or no pit, pit or no pit. Okay, he's pitting. No, I'm trying to get into a Silver Crown race here. But I got to reload it and then just click the red, and that's it. It shouldn't take that long. Alright, here's what I'm going to do on this lap. I'm going to act like I'm going to pit and then pull out at the last second and hope that baits them into getting some speeding penalties. My plan here.
Okay.
Oh my god, please don't be too slow through the S's. Pretty please.
Right side.
I think they're too far back to bait them now.
Clear. Left side. Clear.
think I got the reload.
You're in
did reload?
Position.
I did. Alright, we're good. Little short on fuel, but that should be fine. James ended up speeding, by the way. So he gone. It looks like the three cars caught back up, so hopefully him and Saunders battle and stay away from me. James just let him go. Thanks for the follow, Bauer 078. Oh, do you like when you don't brake enough? That's always fun. Eight to go. Try and carry more speed through the corner, take a wider line, you know? That's all. Totally not missing apexes. Sure, it's not fun being the chase. I would rather be the chaser. Come on, man. I'm doing my fastest laps. Back off. Getting a little bit braver with the curbs through there. Seems like the Ford can handle it. Fastest lap. Do that 6 more times. This? No, don't do this. This is bad. Bad. Very bad. Oh yeah, so all that good I just did last lap? Yeah, just throw it away. Whatever. Who needs it? Oh no. Oh yes! Woo! Not a slowdown! Oh my God, go away! Why do you hate this track? Outside of the fact that it's like 90% drafting. Alright, the two behind me got a battle, right? They have to. I don't know if I can influence the draft, but I'm gonna try. Shit. He made a clean pass. Alrighty.
Got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Oh my God. No, go away. No. That's not good. I have to be doing fastest laps here. Oh shit, oh shit. Too deep, too deep. Alright, I'm gonna get some draft here. Hopefully he moves over. Hey Tyler, can you move over for the two of us here? Thanks, man. Should have had him blocked for me. No, no, no. I want a fair fight here. Well, this was not ideal. I can fucking hear his car now. Yeah, the fuel is also real tight. I was trying to ignore that. I was really trying to ignore that.
In a second step.
Car right. Keep to the left.
Yeah, I took on like 3 gallons right. Too much.
Left side. Keep to the right.
Don't run out of fuel! Don't run out of fuel!
Right. Now stop on the right and the left.
Yes! It ran out at the line!
Great job, you did really well.
Oh my god. It choked right before the line. Right here, it started to choke. The line is up there. Three hundredths of a second. All right, I